All right, welcome to yet another edition of the Cafe Paradiso Wednesday Open Mic. My name is Keith DeBoer, I am your host, and this is Tim Britton on sound. Yeah. Thanks for coming tonight. We've got a great lineup of performers. Our featured artist of the night is David Siegel. What's going on? Way down the line. Yeah. But first up, please give a welcome to Nicholas.
Hey guys, it's me, Nicholas. I just moved here from Tennessee. I'm the beauty shop resident this month. And I'm gonna play one song, and then Elliot's gonna come up and play one song. Should I play a loud song or a quiet song?
Loud song.
Alright, this is one that I started out. I was thinking for a minute I was going to write a kid's album, and I tried to, and it didn't really, I don't know, it just wasn't working. But anyway, I started writing this song as a kid's song. It turned out kind of not really a kid's song, but anyway, it's called What Are You?
I'm going California to get away from the snow and cold winter air. Everyone on TV looks so happy, but I am just sad and lonely. So I'm going to California and you should meet me there. I'm going to California, get away from the snow and cold winter air.
Coming up on Saturday night, the Pines will be here. They are an amazing band. Yeah, if you've seen them before, they really rock in a totally understated way. It's very understated, but they're really a cool band. If you haven't seen them before, or if you have, even if you have, I recommend you come back to see them again. Saturday night and Tuesday night, Sarah McQuay will be here. She plays great folk songs influenced by both Americana and Irish genres. So, two upcoming shows here at Cafe Paradiso. Next up, please, a warm welcome for Siddhartha.
song is from an artist from my hometown in Dublin. Getting any better, or do you feel the same? Would it make it any easier on you now? You've got someone to blame. You say one love, one life, and it's one need in the night. One love, we get to share it, it leaves you, baby, if you don't care for it. Did I disappoint you? Or leave a bad taste in your mouth? You act like you never had love. You want me to go without. Well, it's too late tonight to drag the past out into the night. We're one, but we're not the same. We get to carry each other, carry each other. Whoa. Have you come here for forgiveness? Have you come to raise the dead? You come here to play Jesus to the leopards in your head. Did I ask too much? More than a lie. You gave me nothing. Now it's all I've got. We're one, but we're not the same. We hurt each other, then we do it again. You say love is a temple, love a higher law. Love is a temple, love a higher law. You ask me to enter, and then you make me crawl. And I can't be holding on to what you've got, when all you've got is hurt. One love, one blood, one life, you gotta do what you should. One life with each other, sisters, brothers. One life, but we're not the same. You gotta carry each other, carry each other. One.
So it's amazing. What an amazing town we live in, Fairfield. We have people from all over the world coming here, all kinds of talent to play and entertain us. And coming up next, we have another special guest. She's new to performing, so please give her a lot of love. Let's give a warm welcome to Johnny Flynn.
No, Jenny.
Sorry. Jenny? Jenny Flynn.
Play a song from Emmylou Harris called Irredentity. I remember those nights down in Redemption. Through the storm, through the darkness, I held you. I never knew I was so lost until you touched me. And I was set free. In the hours when the sky was wild and weeping, you broke me from a secret I'd been keeping. Before you there was no love and no belief. I was only grieving into redemption.
She walks down. out the door, glanced over her shoulder, said that's what it's for. She danced through the twilight, she danced through the night, she danced from the darkness and into the light. We stared at the ceiling, we stared at the band, we couldn't have known this is what she had planned. The colors all faded, the candles blew out, she was so beautiful inside and out. But she's gone, she's gone, she's gone. Just walked away, cause what could we give her to get her to stay? We begged her to listen, to take our advice, but she walks right unbiased, like sliding on ice. She dances with angels, she takes threads of light, and weaves them with starshine and fragrance of night. A radiant vision, in a cloak made of pearls, beautiful spirit, beautiful girl. And she knows, she knows. She goes dancing. And it's just an echo that rebounds in my brain. I'm learning to waltz just to find her again. We stumble through shadows, we ponder all this. Polly spins in her halo of bliss. She kicks up her heels, performs pirouettes, says you can come dancing, but the time isn't yet. Bereft in the darkness, we beg her to stay, but she just shrugs her shoulders and waltzes away. And she's gone, she's gone, she's gone dancing. Snap frozen dream, the message is clear, the message is clean. Molly's gone dancing, you must let her go. There is one thing she wants you to know. The dance is the music the waltz is the truth, it could never be false. So dance through the twilight, dance to the light. Molly just curtsies and bids us good night. And she goes, and she goes. And she knows, and she goes
human condition. It's called The Golden Chains of Night.
You wander through the twilight where everything's the same, and it's Jesus or the devil, it's one of them you blame. For the golden chains of night, the golden chains of night. You're frightened of the future, you're haunted by the past. You're a player in a pageant, but you're left out of the cast. In the golden chains of night, the golden chains of night. And the golden chains of night, they're beautiful to see. They'll take you and they'll bind you, they'll never set you free. The golden chains of night, the golden chains of night. You're dazzled by the dreaming, the glitter of the gold. You think that this is freedom and a comfort when you're old, but it's the golden chains of night, the golden chains of night. You know that something's waiting, but the light eludes your feet. You spend your life anticipating that there's someone you must meet. In the golden chains of night, the golden chains of night. And the golden chains of night, they're beautiful to see.
They'll take you and they'll bind you, they'll never set you free. The golden chains of night, the golden chains of night. Then the word becomes a whisper as the silence soothes your soul. The universal sister who frees you from the hold. The golden chains of night, the golden chains of night. Then the silence breathes the answer as the colors fade to white. That you're the cosmic dancer, the way, the truth, the light. And the answer precludes questions in the interstices of thought. Where the learning is the lesson, where the teaching is the taught. Where redemption is a given, where salvation is a fact. Where the virgin soul is shriven, there can be no turning back. To the golden chains of night, the golden chains of night. And the golden chains of night, they're beautiful to see. They'll take you and they'll bind you, they'll never set you free. The golden chains of night, the golden chains of night. Then the word becomes a whisper as the silence soothes your soul. The universal sister who frees you from the hold of the golden chains of night, the golden chains of night. Then the silence breathes the answer as the colors fade to white. That you're the cosmic dancer, the way, the truth, the light. And there can be no turning back to the golden chains of night. There can be no turning back to the golden chains of night.
Please a warm welcome for Shane Howard.
These are both original songs. The first one is called Let Your Horses Run, and I want to dedicate it to my horse, Smokey, who, no matter rain or shine, sleet or snow, any day, any hour of the day, I walk out to the pasture and I whistle for him, he comes. And he doesn't come at a walk, he comes at a gallop, and he whinnies sometimes. And oh, I also want to dedicate it to to a girl here tonight, Meredith Hirsch, who is responsible for my hair. And told me to wear makeup and lipstick, which I never do. And also she is, and she probably doesn't realize this, she gave me the last line to this song one day when we were riding in from a trail ride. So. This is to you, Meredith. Don't ask me for advice about the game of love. I confess I've broken every rule. But with horses I know plenty, and to that I won't pretend. A horse that has a steady mind will make a lifelong friend. Let your horses run, let them run away. The wilder ones will go, but the wiser ones will stay. Back away. A gentle word, a quiet touch will help them want to stay. Ever watched a cowboy working with a frightened colt? That horse is scared as he can be. His eyes are bright with terror, his patience almost gone. Patience wins him over, it will right his every wrong. let your horses run, let them run away. The wilder ones will go, but the wiser ones will stay. Some horses come when called, some will turn away. A quiet word, a gentle touch, will help them want to stay. Will he always love you? That's sometimes tough to know. Learn to love him with an open hand. But no matter where he takes you, no matter what his sin, horses are the answer, God's apology for men. Let your horses run, let them run away. The wilder ones will go, but the wiser ones will stay. Some horses come when called, some will turn away. A gentle word, a quiet touch, will help them want to stay. Or a gentle rub and a pail of grub will help them want to stay. That works too.
Okay, give it up for Jeffrey Hedquist.
Hi. The way your hair falls across your hazel eyes. Maybe it's the breath of music in your sigh. Maybe it's the way you send my blood like thunder through my veins. An early storm that brings a summer. Your head, pretending you don't look. Maybe it's the way you read me like a book. Maybe it's the way you sway your hips when the rhythm gets real strong. Maybe it's the way you let me sing my song. It's none of these. Can't find what is true. Maybe it's just me and not you. Maybe it's the way the time I spend with you just slips away. You can make a year feel like a day. Maybe it's the way I want to shout your name out loud. And maybe it's the way I fall through a cloud. Sometimes I think I'm crazy. Maybe it's me and not you. Maybe it's the way you smile at me that made me want to take you home. Oh, you know that I dance when I'm alone. Maybe it's the way I fool myself to think that you return. Oh, walk across the bridges you have burned. Maybe it's lonely. Can't find what is true. Maybe it's me trying to live without you. Couple of kids, who knows what her life could have been. The man she put her faith in stuck around. Now it's her, the kids, and this broken down farm. One milk cow, rusty barn. Is this the point where she should chuck it all? Cause it seems there's nobody there to break her fall. To break her fall. Went by, she looked around. No full-time work in this dusty town. She finally picked up the phone and made the call. She said, Daddy, it's me, your little girl. Things are rough in this part of the world. We're coming down fast. Think we've lost it all. Could you maybe help to break our fall? Deep inside, coming from a man who never cried. Baby, this will always be your home. Then I'm coming back, she said with a smile. But you know it's just for a little while. She said we got a couple rooms right down the hall. And maybe we can help to break your fall. Even at the end of all, there's always a reason to hold. The years were hard, time was sweet. Now she and the kids are back on their feet. Her prayers were answered when she made the call. I'm glad you were there to break the fall. I thank God you were there to break the fall.
Let me introduce Keith DeBoer. Keith?
Woo! Jeffrey Hedquist! Yeah! Great performance, couple of great new songs from Jeffrey. He's always good for a couple of good ones. Thanks for coming back, Mr. Sure, Jeff.
I'm always good for a couple of good ones.
Good jokes, good songs, you got it all going on, man.
There you go.
All right, up next, the lovely and talented Becca Haven Carlson. A big hand, please.
I was sick, I just could not go to school.
and Ricky Lake. They threw chips, confessed sex changes, gained and lost weight. No one was watching me. So I was watching daytime. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh. Buy this and do that, and it said fear this and be that. If I look like a new Barbie, then people will think that I'm cool. But after Columbine, do I want to go to school? After Jerry, there was Maury, and then Ricky Lake. They threw chairs, confessed sex changes, gave them all spite. No one was watching me. So I was watching daytime TV. Learn how to dress, learn how to cut my hair. I learned that hating's okay, politicians don't know how to care. I learned that the more you have, the more you will get. I learned that fear is in to ignore my stomach. After Jerry, there was Maury, and then Ricky Lake. They threw chairs, confessed sex changes, gained and lost weight. No one was watching me.
Tuesday nights, it's called Anything Goes at Barney's. This next song I finished today with Heather Miller, who co-wrote it. We started it on the way back from song school a couple weeks ago, stopped in Nebraska at camp, and we finished it today. It doesn't have a name. So that's my disclaimers for messing up.
Fire's dancing, it's always on the move, adding beauty and sacred attitude. It reaches higher, the flames lick the sky. I can't control it, why would I even try? Why would I even try?
dance with me. Give in to the craving. Dance with me. This fire's worth braving. I am an ember, a steady glowing coal, flickering softly. You cannot hold my soul. We are both burning. Ashes from our past, we are both learning how to make this last. How to make this last. Dance with me, give in to the craving. Dance with me, this fire is worth. Distance, only time can span. He keeps us apart. Warmth draws us in. I'm going nowhere. Yes, I hold the spark. You dance above me, and we light up the dark. We light up the dark. Dance with me. Give in to the craving. Dance with me. This fire's worth braving.
Woo!
Yeah! Rock in the house. All right, we got a little band. We got two bands coming up next, and then David Siegel, our feature artist of the night.
This is the first time for us here at the Paradiso. We didn't come from Australia, but two of us did come from Ottumwa, if that's worth it. Still had to blow some gas, man. All right, this first one we're gonna pull off is called The Winds Won't Follow Me. Hope you enjoy. Whisper back to you. you the next time, hey.
Backing up Mr. DeBoer, of course, will be the fabulous Casper Huggins, Tom Todar, and Joe Obermeyer. Or should I say, Obermeyer, Todar, and Huggins, who are contemplating naming themselves Over Toho. Ladies and gentlemen, the band who hasn't decided what their name is going to be. Huh? Stepping away from the vehicle right now.
Bad hat. Far down.
Bad hat.
Hey, everybody. We just practiced these yesterday, so we're gonna have fun. Let's be good.
Thank you.
and do.
Thank you. Strange
and beautiful, giving and giving and giving, showering us goodness and luck, love and mercies and time.
I almost never play because it's kind of sad. It's a little dark. But I sort of retrieved it. I had forgotten a couple verses, and I sort of worked on it. And it's called "Turn Down the Radio."
Turn down the radio. Turn down the suffering. Turn down everything you know about me. About me. Johnny's walking out to school. He's got a secret everyone should know. Looks like paper when it's torn. If you could see into the soul. Turn down the radio. Turn down the suffering. Turn down everything you know. I can't find my way clear to the new room. Seems like it just comes down to nothing at all. We all need a place to fall. I don't go down there anymore. Turn down the radio. Turn down the suffering. Turn down everything you know about me. Please take me back in time. Tell me everything's alright. You can hold me and show me to myself. I'll grow up and do what's right. Turn down the radio. Turn down the suffering. Turn down everything you know about me.
This is a song I wrote in Fairfield.
Fairfield!
Let's hear it for Fairfield! It's kind of a high-pitched
Let's try that again. Let's hear it for Fairfield!
Yeah!
Have the power. That was cool. Okay. I had a dog. This is sort of digression, but I had this dog. He died a few months ago, but I had this dog with perfect pitch, and it was so easy to tune. I would just come up here, I'd do the string. When I got it just right, he'd be there. And it was like so easy to tune, and I could sneak him into places. I pretended that he was like an epileptic dog or something. That's why I'm having such a, I'm just not used to tuning without, call him ears. There, yes. This next song is called Who Will Save Me From Desire. Today I feel like king of the world, till I talk to you. You said I heard you can't be happy unless someone's been betrayed. I said that was last week, baby. This week I've gone straight. Who will save me from desire? Cutting through me like a knife through paper. I can feel its cold, cold fire. Who will save me from desire? Angel of fire coming down. Now the countryside's black for miles around. She said, I'm the most beautiful girl you've ever seen. I said, I'm totally free. There's nothing holding me at all. Who will save me from desire? Cutting through me like a knife through paper. I can feel its cold, cold fire. Who will save me from desire? Don't crucify yourself on me, babe. It's already been kind of a tough week. She said there's no need for flattery. And your attention is all I need. Who will save me from desire? Cutting through me like a knife through paper. I can't feel its cold, cold fire. Who will save me from desire? Who will save me from desire? Cutting through me like a knife through paper. I can't feel its cold, cold fire. Who will save me from desire? To sell myself, and I try not to blush when I stop and think about for exactly how much
too young to be subtle, but you do know that much. Just in it for the money. Just in it for the money. I'm just in it for the money. And I'm going. Lying against windowsill, waiting for your wedding day. You seem to have lost your engines. All your friends have gone away. Visions of LA, the store behind your eyes. Information about Los Angeles has helped you to get by. Everybody says that it's love that they want, but what they really want is luck. Just in it for the money. Just in it for the money. I'm just in it for the money, and then I'm gone.
Time. World
world is just a falling star. Come on, baby, hold me close. Come on, show yourself to me. Baby, step out of the fog. Show your moonlit face to me. Now the people move around like cars slow drifting on the highway. Babe, I'm sure we'll see the dawn breaking through along the road. 'Cause I'm just a lonely soldier back from the war so far away. No man ever comes. No man ever comes. Angel nights and ruined days never came and went at all. There's never any wasted time. World is just a falling star. Come on, baby, hold me close. Come on, show yourself to me. Baby, step out of the fog. Show your moonlit face.
Pointed out last time that I was funny, so I'm trying to be.
Sometimes, yeah.
Sometimes, yeah.
Fairfield!
Fairfield!
Lansing!
Ojai! Seattle!
Please don't go, for a few kind words are spoken between us. Please don't go, for I tell you how much you meant to me. Put your neglect on display for all the world to see. Please don't go, for I tell you how much you meant to me. Lying to myself again and again, self-destruct for everyone else. Make sure you don't understand when you bring the shame around again. I guess I'll have to leave town. Get real, real high and come crashing down. Get a name for carrying trouble linger. They don't want you around. When the sky don't give no rain, shame in pain and pain in shame. Hide it so you don't see it yourself. Shame. Someone to understand just how you became spaceman. Harder and harder each time you fall. Try to get up, but you just stay down. Find another, then they took your secrets, leave lies and deceit. You remember the love that's been received. Hide it where it's safe to believe. It's safe to believe. Run and you run, but you can't find the border. Know something so long ago, it just keeps playing out wherever you go. Shame I'll find you in my shadows, crying in your twilight meadows. I'll hold you and listen to your crazy stories. Give you my gold and my understanding. My understanding. Shame. Don't go for a few kind words I spoke between us. Please don't go before I tell you how much you meant to me. Put your neglect on display for all the world to see. Please don't go before I tell you how much you meant to me. Please don't go before I tell you how much you meant to me.
Thank you. DavidSiegel.com. It's free. You can download it, and you can just give me like $30-$40 before you leave tonight. And just call it. Good. No, I'm just kidding. It's
for the money.
It's here we go. All right. Okay. This tracks. Thanks to Tim doing the sound tonight.
turn it down. Since you're strumming, it's quite a lot louder.
Follow, follow, follow your dream. Even if they all turn out to be lies, but you weren't listening, you were just standing by the door. You said, I don't know how you ever slipped through. Running right, nothing left.